This is the true battle of liver and lungs. Welcome, folks, to the NASCAR of gastric challenges. Welcome to the Beer Mile. Ladies and gentlemen, the rules are simple. You have four laps, and each lap will start with a beer which you must consume in the chug zone. Upon completion of your beer, you will take up on your lap of honor and repeat four times. If you have the unfortunate circumstance of a reversal of fortune, you will receive the red card and be immediately disqualified. The remaining beer may be no more than 4 total ounces. And for you soccer fans, that means 4 shots of leftover foam. Nobody likes that. That's all that you have to concern yourselves with. Before you, though, we have the best beer milers on the planet, including the current world record holder, Corey the Body Belamar! Beer milers, check yourselves before you wreck yourselves. Grab that first tasty beverage. Raise it up to the sky so we know you are prepared to go. Now, folks, you will notice we have one additional rabbit out here. Our friend, the rookie. He will be running without beers to demonstrate just how fast these athletes are running. Beer milers, are you ready? Get set! Drink! And there they go, ladies and gentlemen. Belamar is underway in the red over black. That is the one and only Corey Whithumer Gallagher from Canada. He has a beer mile personal best of 4 minutes and 48 seconds. He is now overtaken by the world record holder, Corey Belamar of Canada. Belamar has a beer mile world best of 4 minutes and 34 seconds. We also have in the field the American record holder. That's the one and only Brandon the Hurricane Shark, who has a beer mile best of 4 minutes and 48 seconds. As they enter the final turn on lap one, they will have 3 beers and 3 laps yet to run. Ladies and gentlemen, come on, put your hands together. Also in the field, he was second in the Beer Mile World Crossing in London. He has a beer mile best of 4 minutes and 54 seconds. Garrett the Ferret Cullen, as he grabs his beer, twists it off, pounds it down. These beers will be consumed in 6 to 7 seconds. Pounding his beer and on his way is the Irishman, Cathal Dennehy. His nickname is the Depths of Hell. He is the Irish national record holder. Oh, folks, on the backstretch, John Sparkle Marble of Canada. It looks like it could be. It is the Thunder from Down Under. He has just lost his guts. And there we go. Out onto the course at hand. his last lap, ladies and gentlemen. Looked in the home stretch. Blue over black. His last lap. He's still on world record pace. Come on. He's got a shot at a world record. One lap to go. Is there? It's very close. Will we get a world record? Come on, Chamo. Now we just need to check and make sure that he has all the ounces. There he is, the rookie coming through without drinking a single beer. Unofficially, 4:33, four beers, four laps, 4 minutes and 33 seconds. Here comes our second place finisher. Come on, put your hands together for Garrett the Ferret. And in third place, overtaking the Irishman, Huber Gallagher, and from the depths of hell, Cathal Dennehy, the Irishman. Corey Bellamore, very quickly. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, he ran world record pace, but the official has come in and he left too much beer in cans. Oh, give it up for the official. What do you have to say to that official? Wait. Hold on. We have, what happened? It was the wrong one. He has set the world record. He is a new champion. An amazing venue. What do you have to say to the crowd and the fans, 6,000 strong?
Thanks a lot. Very cool experience. It's nice to be out here in San Francisco, and I just want to say thanks a lot to everyone.